Good morning, babe. I am getting my breakfast going. I've got Zumba. I've got to leave here in about an hour. So I'm just trying to get myself ready to go. I'm doing a solid breakfast instead of a smoothie, so hopefully I don't have to get out of the pool. One thing I learned about my lithium is I guess it causes frequent urination and also causes dehydration, and I didn't know that. So those are some things I probably need to watch for. I did notice that I have been going pee a whole bunch. So, but that's just something that I didn't know. Sorry I look all crazy, but I don't even care. This is going under a hat and a ponytail to go to the pool today, so I really don't care what I look like. Anyway, that's what I'm doing. I'm just wandering aimlessly around our little 440 square feet to while I'm getting breakfast going. I was able to go out on the back deck this morning. There wasn't anybody there. I wonder if there's anybody out there yet. I'm telling you, I have decided, I've made a grown-up decision that I am going today to buy a new speaker because I don't know what happened to ours. It's just gone and it had stopped working anyway. Yeah, there's nobody out here right now. But I'm going to go buy one today. And when they come out here to go fishing, if they don't stop, I'm just gonna blast classical music as loud as my little speaker will let it go. And that's what I'm doing. I know that it's like a very childish thing, but you know what? Damn it. I'm sick and tired of every single day. I can't even open the blinds. I can't sit outside because there's 40 fishermen out here. It's not okay. It's absolutely not okay. It's rude. They park their crap right in front of the camper. You can't even open the windows. It's just so that's what I'm doing. It's my get even tactic. If they sit out here and they surround me today, they're going to be unhappy because I'm going to blast some Beethoven or something. I don't even know. Some Bach is happening. I'm gonna blast every classical thing I can think of as loud as I can play it. So they got down to the not nice side of me. I've been dealing with this for days and days, so now it is what it is. Today they're gonna get some classical music. We'll see what happens. All right, well, let me get off here. My eggs are boiling. I probably need to pay attention. See how long they're boiling for. I'll probably see you after Zumba, or maybe I'll video on the way. Who knows? All right, baby, I love you.
Yeah, babe. I just found myself a good classical station on Pandora. So far, it's nice out here this morning. Nobody's out, and it's just me. I'm just hanging, and it's nice, and it's beautiful. And it's supposed to be like the high is supposed to be 72 today or something. So I think it's going to end up being a nice day. And winds are back out of the south, but they're not real crazy. So water should come back in here a little bit. And I don't know. We'll see. But I found myself a classical station. I just got to go buy a little speaker. We'll make it happen. The fish are jumping this morning. I'm really quite surprised that I don't see anybody out here yet, quite honestly, considering how all the days have been so far, and especially because this day is such a nice, starting out to be such a nice day anyway. I'm surprised they're not all out here driving me crazy already. So I'm just going to enjoy my time out here while I still have it before they get here. But I'm gonna annoy them as much as they annoy me today. It's not nice, but it is what it is. I gotta do something to make these people go away. All right, well. Hey, babe, this is day 103. We are almost a halfway day. We're getting there. God love my friend on my face. 46 years old, and I can still get zits. It's so stupid. Anyway, all right, well, this is the day that it's starting out to be anyway. You could probably see how pretty it is. It's gorgeous out today. It's even nicer because there ain't no people standing around here. Anyway, all right, I love you. I'm going right now to go buy me a speaker, and then I'm going to Water Zumba, and I'm coming home because that old white asshat is already back behind the camper, casting in my direction. So I got his number.
I'm gonna play it as loud as I can get a speaker to play it. I don't even know what kind of speaker I got to get. If I've got to get a bullhorn or something and set beside it, I'm gonna blast him off of my spot. It's gonna be a pretty day today too, and so you know they're all gonna be out there, but I am going to absolutely, I'm not gonna let them shove me in my camper today. This is ridiculous. I pay a lot of money to live there, to be made to feel like I can't even come outside. But anyway, I already got my classical going. I'm on my way to Zumba. Go buy me a speaker. Get back here and cause some havoc. This irritates me, you know? Like, go find it. There are so many places to fish where there's no people. There's so many places in there, and you're not going to bother a soul. So why in the hell do you have to come and sit right in front of my camper to fish? But not in front of anybody else's, just mine. It's ridiculous. Well, that's not true. They have gone in front of a couple other people's too, and other people have complained as well, so I'm not the only one, but still. Anyway, so you do know I'm on my way to Zumba. I almost thought I forgot my bag. All right, well, I'll get back on here later. Listen, get into some classical music here. All right, I love you, baby. Babe, I'm probably gonna go straight to hell for this, but. So the kid in the store said he got this speaker for Christmas a couple years ago, and he said it's super loud. I'm all about it. I'm on my way home. Come on, people. Just go out there and fish today. I'm fixing to give them some culture. All right, well, I'm done with Zumba, and I'm done with any errands I have to run. Well, I might need to go fill propane at some point in the next day or so, but I don't have to do it today. Anyway, I'm on my way home. I love you, baby. My moment of genius.
Hey, baby. Hold on. Man, it really turned out to be a nice day today. It's really pretty. It's gorgeous out. It's crazy how the weather changes so quickly. Oh, look at my hair is going everywhere. I don't know why I don't just check myself before I turn the camera on. Because I always, like, see it, then I got to pick at it. The water's coming back in. It's coming in pretty quick, actually. I'm very surprised at how high it is already. But there were no fishermen here this afternoon. So far so good. I didn't even have to blast my classical music. See, God saved me from myself. I'm so frustrated. But anyhow, I just wanted to check in real quick. It's going on 4:30. That's what I'm doing, just hanging. Enjoying the nice afternoon. Alright, I love you, baby. So, I just had my first snake swim over here. And he swam underneath the dock. Oh, it's right in my face. I'm sorry. He swam right underneath this dock right here. I don't want to drop my phone. Anyway, so he's under there. I think maybe he was just a water snake. He was swimming so daggone fast that I couldn't tell. But he wasn't very big. He was very thin. Oh, my God. I don't want there to be a snake under there that I can't see. I am not a fan of that. The deck goes all the way under here. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of this at all. And I tried to call Jefe, but, you know, his stomach is more important than my snake problems, and he's at Margie and Ray's eating. So he told me he'll be here shortly when he's finished eating. But anyways, yeah, I don't know where he went. He was swimming fast and furious, buddy. I think he was afraid he was going to drown. Good night. Oh, my gosh. Okay, so the adventure continues. What do I do? I'm kind of tempted to, like, try to see where he went, but I don't want to put my face down there because heck no. Why didn't he stay on his side, you know? Apparently he likes my music. Oh my gosh. Okay, so that's the skinny. There's a snake under the deck and I don't know where he went. And it makes me very uncomfortable. And really not that you'd be a whole lot of help to me in this situation, but I'm not scared of all snakes, but I am scared of these snakes. And I am absolutely petrified of these snakes. I've seen what these snakes can do. Man, oh man. Okay. All right, I love you, baby. I'm gonna deal with a snake, and it's getting dark out. I'm not having fun with this. All right, I love you. Bye.